accepted as per the article. Because this part, the bank is returning the docs. It's very clear. It is as per this article. But it should not happen that this bank returns the docs to someone else rather than the presenting bank. If there are no instructions, huh? If there are instructions, then it's okay. Now, then it will be precluded from claiming that the docs do not constitute a compliant presentation. Generally, this problem arises because of this SWIFT messages.